remember the time when the devil himself took a back seat in life for fear. Bonnie and Clyde were the talk of the land. Everybody talked about the Barrow Band. Oh, the Barrow Gang will get you, little man. I remember my mama would say, do your lessons and wash your hands, or the Barrow Gang will get you, little man. When I went to school, there was one sure way to silence the noise of the kids. The teacher would say, work your fingers to the bone, or the Barrow Gang will get you if you don't. Oh, the Barrow Gang will get you, little man. I remember my mama would say, do your lessons and wash your hands, or the Barrow Gang will get you, little man. Sunday morning in the little white church, there was talk of Bonnie and Clyde. We learned about Joanne, we learned about the whale, and the Barrow Gang will get you if you fail. Oh, the Barrow Gang will get you, little man. I remember my mama would say, do your lessons and wash your hands, or the Barrow Gang will get you, little man. Or the Barrow Gang will get you, little man. Or the Barrow Gang will get you, little man.
Ranger man, see them whisper in
just to shop around and see if the bargain could go there unnoticed by enemy. The man who betrayed them told his frightened wayward son, when they leave town, don't go with them, they'll be driving to kingdom come. See Bonnie die, see Clyde die, see Bonnie and Clyde die. See Clyde look for his partner and drive off with a frown. See the traitor on the highway pretending his truck broke down. See Bonnie and Clyde stop, then suddenly turn pale as the bullets fly and they realize they have come to the end of the trail. See Bonnie die, see Clyde die, see Bonnie and Clyde die. Got these two kinds of kids. Why did Bonnie, why did Clyde do all the things they did? Why were they born to be this way? Why were they born to hide? One day we are nothing and then bang, we're alive. Was it something that they learned from someone that they knew? Or did the fate that guides us all guide Clyde and Bonnie too? Do you expect that they were just examples to the wise? One day we are nothing and then bang, will I. The masses have a conscience and we know it isn't clean. Could it be that we could blame the system or machine? Who's to judge the others till the final chapter's read? One day we are something and then bang, we're dead.